Right here. All our body. I put pulse plus and minus straight from the battery. Let's shut it down. Straight from there. Right here. I put some cheap LED lights that already burn out, so basically we don't need them. Move that here. So what is our idea is install all these panels into this body, and we'll have badass car. What we have here, we have battery sensor, right here. We need to hot glue it, but I don't have hot glue. Then we have battery switch. We will show you how much battery level we have, and our lights. And this is trimmer to put it brighter or lower. So what we need to do, again, just disconnect this. Basically, it will work. So that's pretty awesome. Well, that's really cool. But now we have an issue. This is all right. I've been trying to drain three holes through here. Let's try to close them somehow. I think I'll play it one more.